don't think I can keep this up for much longer.
Get off, you stupid dog! Hideous hide hound! Destroy him!
I do, BF. Dog Wonder.
And Blue Falcon.
This is not good.
Not so fast, you creepy crook! Stick around, Mr. Hyde.
You did it, Scooby-Doo!
You're a hero! A real hero!
Good job, Dog Wonder.
Austin, you're all right.
I was incredibly worried.
Where have you been?
I'm sorry I've been so secretive lately. It's just that I was courting this wonderful woman. Her name's Nora Spinkleton. But I know and love her as Princess Garagflatok of the Klocksnik Nebula.
Dilkmanok Flox Garagtok.
I love you too, sweetness.
No, Hank. In Klocksnikdian.
Oh, right. Flox Garagtok Mikt Norog Tilkiu.
Thank you, Mystery Incorporated. Thank you for saving my nephew. How can I ever repay you?
Well, there is a certain limited edition Blue Falcon Littlest Fuzzy I wouldn't mind taking off your hands.
But first, let's see who Mr. Hyde really, really is.
Jack Rabble?
It all makes sense now.
It does?
Don't be so thick, you flatfoot. It's simple, really. It all started years ago, when I was permanently disqualified from combat bots because my robots were deemed too dangerous. One of them actually destroyed the studio. Of the one thing I loved, making robots to destroy other robots. I was forced to eke out a pathetic living doing these conventions. Times got so tough, I started sharing a booth with Owen Garrison to save money.